Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope that you are fully well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine. I hope that you are passing very long time sitting at your home with very hardship for the killing virus COVID-19. Actually, we are passing our time very hardship. In spite of some problems, our present government has set up some rules for conducting online class. From this perspective, we are continuously conducting some class. And today, I will conduct a class especially for the students of class 9. Before going to my main topics, I am to give my personal introduction. My name is Mustaq Ahmed Chaudhary, senior teacher for a secondary school, Dhamalia, Dhulia, Khulna. Dear students, now come to the main point. Today, I will give you some new information. Dear students, already I have drawn a picture on the board. Can you say what kinds of picture it is? I know that you can say it is the symbol of national memorial. What kinds of symbol it is? National memorials. And what is it? Actually, it is the one kind of symbol. In 1971, there are innumerable martyrs laid down their lives for the sake of our motherland, or for the sake of our country, or for the sake of our independence. And actually, in every year, we remember with cordiality, we love for sacrificing their lives. For this perspective, our present government or our government has set up one kinds of symbol. It is the name of National Memorial. So, before going to my main topics, we want to share some question with you. I have written three questions here. Number one question, what can you see in the picture? Actually, you can see in the picture the symbol of National Memorial. Question number two, where is it? Actually, National Memorial, where is it? It is, you know that, it is at Shahabad. Next question, why was it built? What is the cause for set of it? What is the reason for built it? The main reason of built National Memorial for the memorizing, for the remembering of our martyrs. In every year, we remember and we give them our response to them. For this reason, in every year, we respect them by offering flowers and by praying to Allah for their departure soon. Dear students,
that